Hey guys, Mash Rookie, and I am here with Mitchell Crazy Eye, wherever he may be. And welcome to another episode of the server Minecraft. So
Master Rookie server.
Yeah, my server. Holy crap. So where we left off, I had mined tons of diorite, more than was what was needed. Although I didn't know that. So I have a bunch of spare diorite now. I'm actually going to go ahead and hold on.
I'm almost done.
Alright, now that we have that, so much frickin' diorite. I can make a whole house of this crap.
And another one.
I can make a whole box out of this crap.
Oh my god, Andrew.
I already have.
I know.
Why did I use my hand to break that? So what do dark oak doors look like? Are they the friendly looking ones? Yeah, I actually want jungle door. Either jungle doors or birch doors. Alright. What's 24 divided by 4?
24 divided by 4?
Yeah, isn't that 6?
6.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 6.
I chase copper now, don't know why.
You just what?
I chase copper now, I don't know why.
You chased copper?
Yeah.
Alright.
It could be bad.
Are you working on the thing?
Game? Yep.
Yeah, good. So Mitchell's working on the game, and I am working on this little nice box here. Now, the problem is I need some obsidian now, so let's find some of that. There's a tree there. I don't want to cut it down, though. Not yet. Alright. What? You drained this part.
What?
You drained my diving board. You drained my pool. Oh, God. I'm in a cave now. No, I'm not.
You told me to, Andrew.
I didn't realize I was by a diving board.
Where are you? Okay, wait, what? Where are you?
I'm stacking up.
Oh! Here, you know what I'll do for you?
What?
Fill this right back up.
Put a little door here so I can still get into this mine. You know what? No, I'll do that. Can I have my door back, by the way?
I didn't take your door!
My third door that I gave you in exchange for the stuff?
No.
I can't have that
you
back.
You paid me. You paid me. I'm not giving you back. I don't even know if I have it anymore.
Alright, well, whatever. I think I can just make steps here. Alright.
Oh man, I don't.
Alright, let's get ourselves some light. Alright, so this is just a small survival area. I really didn't feel like going out and having to go tools and stuff, so do the like, you know. Mitchell actually gave me those gifts, so magic wand with fire aspect, you know. I think I lost my night vision.
Sunrise.
Why didn't I make a third bucket yet? I need to make another a third bucket. Let's make a shears.
There you go.
All right, cool.
Filled up two layers too.
Thank you.
One layer at a time too.
My nice little natural cave here. So yeah. Okay, that's just... I need a bucket. I'm gonna fix that.
Wait, what kind of door did you give me?
I gave you an oak door. Crap, I need... Dang it, I'm almost out of sea lanterns. The lag. Okay, there we go, it just filled up. Thank you.
Okay, I'm done. I'm fully done.
Are you done with the game?
Yeah.
What?
Come here. We'll test it out.
No, hold on. Let me put my stuff away.
I have an NPT. I can take all this stuff out because I have the trap test. I have both our trap chests still MBT'd, because I removed them.
How did you MBT them?
I have a copy of them. But yeah, if you come here, I'll show you that it works.
Alright. And then next episode we can...
The only problem is, when you do actually get... That might not work correctly. One second.
What?
I have to switch up two command blocks if there's a problem here. But, okay, so set block,
game mode. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, this just, you can't be here. One second.
Oh, a lot of andesite, too.
Oh, wait.
Two.
Oh, wait, never mind. C. Control V.
Just as I thought.
Done. Completely done. Now, at least.
Alright, let me go over there. Hold on. Actually, do me a favor. Can you create a TP to my house?
A TP?
Yeah, just like...
I'm gonna...
Make
one
it,
second. I'm gonna
put
make
a command a block
TP.
Here. Put a command
I'm
block
gonna
here
get
so
a,
I can
I'm gonna
just
make a
teleport
little
to Zom.
I'm gonna make a little room for command blocks.
Yep, make a TP. Oh yeah, make like a command dome like I have. You've seen my video with that, right?
I'm just making a little room for right now.
Yeah.
So we can,
have
so
you
we
seen
can,
my
like,
command my episode?
Yeah,
with
yeah,
I
seen it.
Yeah.
Because you were in it and
yeah, do that.
No,
then,
well, right now I'm going to
yeah, do that kind of thing only with only TPs. Like it's a TP hub type thing.
I'm making for right now a room.
Yeah. And then give me a command block so I can teleport to the teleport hub.
Okay, so torch, then, command block. For right now, I'm just gonna make a,
little... Just a teleport hub.
No, for right now, I'm just gonna make a little room.
This is a very nice place to do stuff. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello, bunny. What was I gonna say?
Oh, fuck.
Alright, hold on, let me do a game
real quick. Look at my freaking chest. Uh-huh.
Game. Oh, I'm in caps again. Game rule. What is it? Mob loot, mob spawning. Mob griefing, that's what it is. Mob. Griefing. Oh, I spelled griefing wrong. Oh, nope. False. No. Equals. False. What? Fine. Have it your way.
What?
Game rule has been updated.
What? What'd you update?
I turned off mob griefing.
Oh, okay.
Because I hate that kind of crap. I hate when creep, like, especially in creative. That's a really nice tree. I don't know whether I want. I don't know what.
You know what? Andrew, hold what's on, the coordinates to your house? Just type it in chat.
Alright. Let's do. Alright, let me, change it to the.
Or you can just tell me. I don't care.
Alright. The block is 254. 67, 208. Is that it? And meanwhile, I'm gonna take a snapshot of my house. Yep.
Oh, nice.
Watch out. Watch out. Taking a snapshot of my house. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, Mitchell. Get away from a box! No, get out. Wow. Get out of my freaking house. What are you doing?
I'm breaking all these sea lanterns.
Leave. Mitchell, just leave the house. Or at least go spectator mode.
Freaking only blocks.
Mitchell, stop it. I know you're replacing it.
No, I'm not.
Well, get out of my house. You suck.
See, I really did break all of them.
No, I didn't. You put them back. I took the snapshot anyway when you weren't in sight. Alright, so let's see here. So can we go now? Can we start the game?
Andrew, watch
this. Alright, actually, no. Give me... Now, make a command block. Oh, my God.
Okay, come here.
Whoa, okay.
Didn't. Or not. No, come here.
Give me a command block out here. Like, right about here, where I can step on it, and it'll take me to the command hub, to the teleport hub.
Oh, my God. No, not for right now. Not right. All right. Okay.
Slash.
Because when we get a teleport hub,
I'm back. Oh, that's a nice teleport hub.
It's not a teleport hub.
What is it? Yeah. Nightly quarry survival switch. What's this?
That's where people teleport back to. From over there. No. Okay. No. Wait. Okay. No. When you hit the survival switch. Everyone gets teleported from the server in there.
In here?
Yeah, into here.
And then what?
And then, oh, that's actually right when it says clear all your items, so you put it in the ender chest.
Okay, my ender chest is completely full. All right, I'm gonna hit it.
Oh my God, Andrew.
I'm gonna hit it. 3,
do it.
2, 1.
Everyone will be teleported into there. Wait, watch it. Done.
Whoa. You should make it a little bit bigger, at least.
Nah.
Whoa. I died. it didn't... The chuck... Oh, fuck.
It killed you immediately. Yeah, there's something wrong now.
Slash... Game mode.
It's in the wrong
way. I think
way.
I found it. Wait, where is the the quarry?
It needs to be a night. Oh, crap.
It is a night switch.
It needs to be in day mode then.
Alright. Let's try this again. Whoop. Why? I'm so laggy.
Crap, there's no one!
There's no what?
There's no one, it just says enabled nightly quarry. Crap.
There's no what?
I disabled it.
Whoa! What the heck? Okay, none of these chunks are loading for me. Okay, doesn't it?
That's because your freaking game's lagging because you have all the chunks loaded. Like I said before, Andrew.
Game mode C. Options. No. Fine then. Video settings.
Ow.
Smooth lighting level. Faster.
Dude, I'm gonna get up in survival mode.
Wah! Tiny.
I got up to the top of the diving board in survival mode. Yay! Uh-oh. I'm at half health. Wait, did it not convert us to... Oh, at P, okay. I'm an idiot.
What? Okay.
Yeah, it was supposed to convert us to creative, and it didn't.
Alright, so where's the little thing where I can teleport back to my house?
Oh, it's over here.
Where?
For right now, this is a temporary hub. Come here.
Oh, it's in. You made it inside of a map. That's cool. Let me put a door
it's
on
it. It's
very
small for right now. It's just night vision, dude.
That's a cool door.
Yeah, there was no roof.
I don't care. I want a door.
There
so
we go.
Andrew's Wait. House. Andrew's. Change that to Andrew's survival house.
Fuck that. I don't care.
Or Andrew's box. Oh, God. Game mode C. Game. No. Difficulty.
I don't care. Okay, so I'm going to start working on the, on a dome, so.
Oh. All right. No, that's actually cool that it's inside of a mountain. Now, why can't I...
I know, I never made a dome in Minecraft, though.
Change the doors. You know what? That's much better. Alright, so... Whoop, what the fuck? Hey, Mitchell, you should be my, messenger.
Nah.
You should, like, come around from time to time and sell me things. Obsidian.
Playing Minecraft, I like to make circular things. Who makes circular things in Minecraft?
No, actually, you've seen my dome build, though.
So yeah, I know.
That's a beautiful view of the sea. Alright, so... What do I want to do now? Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to tell you. For the... Go back thing? Oh. You need to have a button somewhere near the go back thing that says set difficulty to peaceful.
Oh yeah, yep. Got it. Not hard to make. It's not hard to make. It's not hard to.
Oh my god, I can't find any freaking sheep
put
anywhere.
Put this on the key ring in there, okay? Put this on the key ring in the dining room.
We're back at 6 minutes now.
Who's here?
Who's here? What do you mean?
I'll be right back.
Hoosier? I'm a Hoosier. Aw, where'd he go? Hey, look, it's a rabbit. It's a rabbit. Hi, rabbit. Hello. How are you? How's your practice? What's new? Sugar cane, sugar cane, pig!
I thought someone was here at my house, not
Hoosier.
Hoosier, that's what we are.
Yeah, that it originated from the saying "Who's here?"
Really?
Yeah. Well, that's I think.
Probably.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Or it came from the guy who bought it.
Huh?
Or it came from the guy who bought Indiana.
What the hell? No, squids, don't touch me. Fell in a big hole. Gravel.
Wait, did the difficulty switch on the,
No, I changed it.
No, when we first,
Yep.
When we push the button, does it say?
When we push the button to go into the game, it changed.
Okay, so it did.
It did.
I just wanted to make sure, because I didn't know.
I see a beacon, I'm not sure which one. It's not up to me or you. Oh, that's a yellow beacon. I'm nearing the creative side. I don't want to go that way. Show. Well, how to troll using barrier blocks. When people go jumping into big things of water as a landing spot, put a barrier block over it. Put a barrier block over it. They're like, what the fuck? They'll jump back in and look at, like, retards doing it. Hey, by the way, I found a good place for a water base, Mitchell, if you want to use that. Don't you dare.
I'm not, don't worry.
What are you using barriers for? Why is there a sponge here?
The dome.
There's a sponge here.
Did I leave a sponge there?
It was a dried up sponge. Well, no, it was a wet sponge. It was a sponge.
Yeah. I was doing something.
I got a sponge! Woohoo!
A wet sponge. You can put it in a furnace and...
Yeah. Dry it out.
Yep.
Dry out that sponge. Woo! Dry out that sponge. Woo! Gonna go dry out that sponge. Woo! Gonna go dry out that sponge. Woo! So, that means your video can't be on any top 10 videos list?
No, if it's just that block. If it's just my video. I don't know. To be honest, I don't know.
I'm an up top funk, gonna give it to you. Saturday night, da-da-da-da. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, ow. Don't believe me, just watch. Okay, now I need sheep. I need sheep, 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 sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Sheep, sheep, sheep.
Two.
Nope. Two. Woohoo. Sheep, 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 sheep.
Shut up, Andrew.
Oh. Six. I need sheep, obsidian, and... Well, I don't know. I don't know. What else do I need? Carrots, that's what I need. Whoa! Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Eh, eh, eh. Ow! I should probably grab shears. I should probably grab shears. I'll probably go grab some shears. Sunrise looks amazing from this point of view. My box has three boxes. Box on the back has three windows, and on the front too. Doors look like penises, but that doesn't bother me. No, sir. Take the shears and go out sheep hunting. I'm gonna go find some sheep. 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 Sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Sheep. Let's go find some sheep. I found some coal. Coal. Let's go find some sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Some sheep. Two, three squids. I just found some coal. Mine that bunch of coal. Bunch of coal. Right in front of an eye. And a sight. And a sight. Dun, dun, dun. Don't believe me, just watch. Find some of that sheep. Hey, sheep, sheep, hey! Do, 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 do. Go find some sheep. Go find some sheep. Pick up my pickaxe, because I just dropped it.
I agreed not to do this area, and I did it anyway.
You agreed not to do what?
Nothing. I freaking did this wrong.
Go and find some sheep. Go and find some sheep. Some sheep. Found a small island. I like that island. But buy a bunch of squids. Buy a bunch of squids. There's three trees on the island. Island. Claim the island. Mitchell, come over here. Never mind. Game mode C.
Shut up, Andrew.
Dang it.
Seriously. I'm trying to get annoying.
Sorry, Mitchell.
Yeah, I'm being serious. Shut up.
Alright. Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
No, did she hear me?
No.
I was gonna say, because it sounded like every time I yell at you, she sometimes... Somehow, right. She's like, is everything okay?
Let's, put that right there. Grab an enchantment table. Grab one enchantment table. Camera. My brother just sneaked up behind me.
Three.
Let's only get 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 of those. And then let's just refill on these. Get some of these. Alright. Hey, don't judge me. Don't believe me, just watch. Sorry. Couldn't find any sheep.
I'm being serious, Andrew.
Sorry. Can't find any sheep. Let's go find some more sheep, please.
Wait, you played that?
What? That's the Iron Man song.
I know. I didn't play it.
I didn't play it.
I played it for Pep Band.
No, I only went to Pep Band once.
And we Oh, yeah, it was Iron Man.
Dunt.
I'm gonna bring all my music. I love that song. We played only that because it was mainly like every time like they got a foul they would be like then we had Jaws and everything. It's pretty cool.
I think I found a sheep. Yes, I found a sheep. A sheep. I got some sheep. Hello, sheep. You're dead.
Oh crap! I'm gonna have to dig into this mountain.
60 minutes on the clock now. 60 minutes on the clock now. Fine. I heard another sheep. Shear that sheep. Kill the sheep. I found some sheep territory. Now I'm lost. Find my box. Let's go find my box. Let's go find my box. I found pumpkins. Let's go mine the pumpkins with the diamond axe. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the mining the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Gonna put them outside. I mined the pumpkins. Now let's find my house.
Andrew?
What?
Seriously?
Uptown. Funk you
hey,
up.
Hey, Andrew.
What? I found another sheep! And I'm definitely parkouring across these roofed forest biomes, but
oh, crap.
Because the sheep's in a tree! I fell down.
Hey, Andrew.
What? Ooh, that was close. I'm gonna kill that sheep. I'm gonna go and kill the sheep. Kill the sheep. Got some wool. Found the box. Go to the box. Jump in the water to save yourself. Hey guys, Master Rook here. Actually, why the hell did I just do that? Anyway, Do you guys like my new face cam? Yes or no? Let me know in the comments.
No.
You shut up. I guess you're a viewer.
I'm a viewer and a friend.
But you're still a friend. And you haven't even seen my videos with a face cam.
Yeah, I have.
Why do you hate my face cam so much?
I don't know.
Why do you hate my face?
Because I always hated it.
You hate on my face?
Yeah.
Why do you hate on my face?
Because I hate it.
What was that? Did you get the hiccups or something?
I was like, because I hate it.
I'm going to put some banners outside right now.
How many?
Banners.
How many songs did you guys
Banners.
Play? Andrew.
What?
How many songs did you play?
I don't know. I think I don't know. Banners are kind of like fence posts. You really don't know if they're 3D or 2D. So I put them in the 2D. The 2D. Ha ha. 2D.
Yeah, that makes sense, Andrew. That's a 7.
Okay, let's. I'll leave those there, and let's put that back in there.
3.
Let's get some wool.
2.
Get some sticks. Some wood. Wood, not trap chests, wood.
3, 2, 2. I don't think I did this right.
Alright, so let's put that back. Go and craft myself a painting. One of the few things I know how to craft. And let's paint myself a TV. Whoa, dang it. That's the wrong one. Where is it? There it is. Hey, do you know who the guy is that painted the paintings?
The paintings for what?
Minecraft.
It's all representations of certain scenes.
Yeah, did you know some of the one by one paintings are actually from Counter-Strike?
Yeah. And then the spider one was actually changed, but spider one was from a movie.
What was it?
I don't know, I forget. This is six. Three.
I never thought having a painting would be take so much freaking energy.
Two. Two.
You should upload a little bit more. I get that you put a lot of effort into your videos, but come on. Thank you, I needed that painting.
I didn't give you it.
No, not you.
Was gonna say.
Thank you, Minecraft. I found some mutton. You know, I actually have obsidian now, so I can go ahead and start make myself a portal. Gonna make myself a portal. Make myself a portal on the side of my building. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, four, five.
Two, one, two, one, two. Yeah,
Yeah.
you should check her at any moment now.
Use the last of my sea lanterns to,
I triggered it for us.
Triggered what?
The night vision.
Thank you. It's crap. Don't believe me, just watch.
No, I don't want to watch.
Too bad.
Oh,
Too bad. You have to. It's like, no, mommy, no. Honey, this is what boys like.
we notice, mommy. Notice.
Notice. No. In the back room, you're. In the back room, your dad's like, "Notice me, senpai."
Notice me, Edgar. Shut up. Oh.
right, so let's
senpai. Why should I? Oh, I don't know.
Because you're my
Because
hero.
I don't
How
care.
the hell do, how the hell do I make a book page? There we go.
Three, two, down, left, down.
Three, four. Oh, a bed. Derp. That would probably be nice. I don't have any room for a bed. Hold on. Alright. Well. Whoa. What? Something wrong here. I'll be right back. I'm back. That was kind of scary. Where should I put my frickin' bed? I have an idea. The lag.
I have an idea. The lag.
Alright. Crap. I need one more stick.
I think I did this wrong. How'd that happen? Oh, I'm just missing a block. How'd that happen? Oh, I'm just missing a block here.
Let's take a ladder. Alright, so I'm on my roof. I could have definitely used this. You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sleep on top of my ender portal.
Wait, you have an ender portal?
Yeah, I have an ender portal. No, I have a nether portal. My bad. And then I'll actually,
I'm gonna say, if you're gonna battle the ender dragon, let me help. To kill out! Kill all entities. Yeah, we beat the Ender Dragon, guys.
Wait, we've done that before, so does that mean that...
We didn't do it yet.
We've done kill all entities before on the server, so does that mean the Ender Dragon won't be there?
What?
Does that mean the Ender Dragon won't be there?
For what? If we beat the Ender Dragon on the server, yeah, it won't.
No, like if you do at entities or whatever.
Yeah, I won't be there. Well, no. Because we haven't spawned it in yet, because we haven't went to the end. No, it'll still be there.
Hey, can you sleep? I want to set my spawn point. Like, sleep the actual way, with a bed.
You don't have to,
I don't care!
Like, everyone doesn't have to sleep for that to work.
Well, why won't it sleep?
All you have to do, No. For you to set the
Oh wow, I just parkoured onto a tree. How amazing am I?
For you to set your spawn point, all you have to do is sleep, like just click in the bed, click out. That's about it. That's all you have to do.
Alright. Let's go cow hunting. Let's go cow hunting. Or horse hunting. Wait a minute. Does rabbit hide. Can we craft rabbit hide into leather? I'm gonna leave galaxy bunnies around alone. But the rest of you, I'm coming after you. That's a freaking galaxy bunny again. Stop giving me galaxy bunnies. I wanna be nice to galaxy bunnies. The rest of you, I wanna promise you death. Yeah. Ooh. Sunrise. Where are the non-galaxy bunnies? I kept seeing a bunch of bunnies. Like that one. And that one. And that one. So how many can I do? I cook it? Do I craft it? What? I'm gonna have to experiment. I'm experimenting on your skins. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I wanted leather for books. Why did I just run all the way around my house again?
4, 3, 2.
What are you doing?
Making a dome.
Okay. Yeah! I can use rabbit hide to make leather. Oh, I got a rabbit's foot. Probably from looting. Why did I put all that in there?
Two.
Alright, let's take my pages. I'm able to make a book.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Alright, I have enough wood for it. I just need enough. So yeah, that's cool. I can use rabbits for leather now. Alright.
Cool. What?
I can use rabbits for leather.
What do you mean?
Rabbits.
Rabbits drop leather?
Rabbits drop rabbit's skin, which you can craft into leather.
Really?
Four rabbit skins is one leather.
Wow, I did not know that.
Yeah. So I'm out with my sword. Time to find some rabbits. Or some cows, even.
I'm off to find the rabbit, the wonderful rabbit of Oz.
So I can kill it. So I found one! Die!
I not complete that.
Thank God I have looting on this thing. I'm off in the dark forest. There's a hole there. I'm in the dark oak forest, the roofed forest, where I'm trying to find some rabbits. But, wait, I wonder if a rabbit got in a tree. 'Cause it could.
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Or it should.
Siri quote.
Hands.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood? Well, just because it could doesn't mean that it would. Siri.
What's the other one? Ooh, vanilla rabbit, die! Die!
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
A woodchuck would chuck as much as the woodchuck could.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood? 42 cords of wood. How much wood could a woodchuck wood? Don't you have anything better? How much wood could a woodchuck wood? Don't you have anything? How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
None. A woodchuck is actually a groundhog.
A woodchuck.
That's sweet, Mitchell Moss.
Oh.
Die!
I said a woodchuck and I said I want you. How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
I imagine that.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Siri quote!
Keep going. There's another one. There's like a woodchuck cook chuck as a woodchuck whatever.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
It depends on whether you're talking about Africa.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
Don't you have anything better?
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
I imagine that groundhogs would prefer a different question for a change.
I'll keep going.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood?
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Keep
hey
going.
Siri. Hey Siri. How much wood could a woodchuck? Hey Siri, how much wood could a woodchuck wood? Hey Siri, how much wood could a woodchuck wood?
42, that can't be right.
42? That can't be right.
Come on, I need more rabbits! Rabbits, come here so I can kill you!
What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything?
Chocolate.
That doesn't say that anymore.
Oh. It said chocolate 42 and something else.
I know. But now it says like, here's what I found. 42. So doesn't actually say it anymore. Two.
Holy crap. I found two bunnies. You're both gonna die. This video is gonna be titled Slaughtering Bunnies. I wanna see how many dislikes this video gets.
Two.
But don't get me wrong, please like the video and subscribe for more killing bunnies in Minecraft. Wait, what?
Yeah! Wait.
They're donating their skin for a good cause. More pumpkins!
More?
I'm back. Oh, that's a nice teleport hub.
It's not a teleport hub. This
what
is
it?
The,
Nightly Quarry Survival Switch. What's this?
That's where people teleport back to. From over there? No. When you hit the survival switch, everyone gets teleported from the server in there.
In here?
Yeah, into here.
And then what?
And then, oh, that's actually right when it says clear all your items, so you put it in the ender chest.
Okay, my ender chest is completely full. All right. I'm gonna hit it.
Oh my god, Andrew.
I'm gonna hit it. Three,
do it.
Two, one.
Everyone will be teleported into there. Wait, watch it. Done.
Whoa. You should make it a little bit bigger at least.
Nah.
Whoa. I died. it didn't. The chuck. Oh, fuck.
It kills you immediately. Yeah, there's something wrong now.
Sush. Game mode.
It's in the wrong.
I think
way.
I found it. Wait, where is the quarry?
It needs to be in night. Oh crap!
It is a night switch.
It needs to be in day mode then.
All right. Let's try this again. Whoop! Why I'm so laggy?
Crap, there's no one!
There's no what?
There's no one, it just says enabled nightly quarry. Crap.
There's no what?
I disabled it.
Whoa! What the heck? Okay, none of these chunks are loading for me. Okay, doesn't it?
That's because your freaking game's lagging because you have all the chunks loaded. Like I said before, Andrew.
Game mode, see. Options. No. Fine then. Video settings.
Oh.
Smooth lighting level. Faster.
Dude, I'm gonna get up in survival mode.
Wah! Tiny.
I got up to the top of the diving board in survival mode. Yay! Uh-oh. I'm at half health. Wait, did it not convert us to... Oh, at P, okay. I'm an idiot.
What? Okay.
Yeah, it was supposed to convert us to creative, and it didn't.
Alright, so where's the little thing where I can teleport back to my house?
Oh, it's over here.
Where?
For right now, this is a temporary hub. Come here.
Oh, it's in. You made it inside of a map. That's cool. Let me put a door
it's
on
it.
It's
very small for right now. It's just night vision, dude.
That's a cool door.
Yeah, there was no roof.
I don't care. I want a door.
There we go.
Andrew's house. Andrew's. Change that to Andrew's survival house.
Fuck that. I don't care.
Or Andrew's box. Oh, God. Game mode. Game. No. Difficulty.
I don't care. Okay, so I'm going to start working on the, on a dome, so.
Oh. Alright. No, that's actually cool that it's inside of a mountain. Now, why can't I?
I know, I never made a dome in Minecraft, though.
Change the doors. You know what? That's much better. Alright, so. Whoop, what the fuck? Hey, Mitchell, you should be my, messenger.
Nah.
You should, like, come around from time to time and sell me things. Obsidian.
Playing Minecraft, I like to make circular things. Who makes circular things in Minecraft?
No, actually, you've seen my dome build, though.
So yeah, I know.
That's a beautiful view of the sea. Alright, so... what do I want to do now? Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to tell you. For the... go back thing... oh. You need to have a button somewhere... near the go back thing that says set difficulty to peaceful.
Oh yeah, yep. Got it. Not hard to make. It's not hard to.
Oh my god, I can't find any freaking sheep.
Put this on the key ring in there, okay? Put this on the key ring in the dining room.
We're back at 6 minutes now.
Who's here?
Who's here? What do you mean?
I'll be right back.
Hoosier? I'm a Hoosier. Aw, where'd he go? Hey, look, it's Rabbi. It's Rabbi. Hi, Rabbi. Hello. How are you? How's your back? What's new? Sugar cane. Pig!
I thought someone was here at my house, not...
Hoosier.
Hoosier, that's what we are.
Yeah, that it originated from the saying, who's here?
Really?
Yeah, well, that's, I think.
Probably.
Yeah, that's what
it
was
taught. Or it came from the guy who bought it.
Huh?
Or it came from the guy who bought Indiana.
What the hell? No, squids, don't touch me. I fell in a big hole. Gravel.
Wait, did the difficulty switch on the,
No, I changed it.
No, when we first,
Yep.
When we push the button, does it say...
when we push the button to go into the game, it changed.
Okay, so it did.
It did.
I just wanted to make sure, because I didn't know.
I see a beacon, I'm not sure which one. It's not up to me or you. Oh, that's a yellow beacon. I'm nearing the creative set. I don't want to go that way. Show. Well, how to troll using barrier blocks. When people go jumping into big things of water as a landing spot, put a barrier block over it. Put a barrier block over it. They're like, what the fuck? They'll jump back in and look at, like, retards doing it. Hey, by the way, I found a good place for a water base, Mitchell, if you want to use that. Don't you dare.
I'm not, don't worry.
What are you using barriers for? Why is there a sponge here?
The dome.
There's a sponge here.
Did I leave a sponge there?
It was a dried up sponge. Well, no, it was a wet sponge. But it was a sponge.
Yeah. I was doing something.
I got a sponge! Woohoo!
a wet sponge. You can put it in a furnace and
dry it out.
Yep.
Dry out that sponge. Woo! Dry out that sponge. Woo! Gonna go dry out that sponge. Woo! Gonna go dry out that sponge. Woo! So that means your video can't be on any top 10 videos list?
No, if it's just that block. If it's just my video. I don't know. To be honest, I don't know.
I'm gonna give it to you. Saturday night, da 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 da. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey, hey. Ow. Don't believe me, just watch. Okay, now I need sheep. I need sheep. Sheep, sheep, sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Sheep, sheep, sheep.
Two.
Nope. Two. Woohoo. Sheep, 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 sheep,
sheep. Shut up, Andrew.
Six. I need sheep, obsidian, and... Well, I don't know. I don't know. What else do I need? Carrots, that's what I need. Whoa! Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Ow! I should probably grab shears. I'll probably go grab some shears. Sunrise looks amazing from this point of view. My box has three... Box on the back has three windows. And on the front, two. Doors look like penises. But that doesn't bother me. No, sir. Take the shears and go out sheep hunting. I'm gonna go find some sheep. Sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Let's go find some sheep. I found some coal. Let's go find some sheep. Some sheep. Two, three squids. I just found some coal. Mind that bunch of coal. Bunch of coal. Right in front of an eye. And a sight. And a sight. Dun, dun, dun. Don't believe me, just watch. Find some of that sheep. Hey, sheep, sheep, hey! Do, 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 do. Go find some sheep. Go find some sheep. Pick up my pickaxe, because I just dropped it.
I agreed not to do this area, and I did it anyway.
You agreed not to do what?
Nothing. I freaking did this wrong.
Go and find some sheep. Go and find some sheep. Some sheep. Found a small island. I like that island. But buy a bunch of squids. Buy a bunch of squids. There's three trees on the island. Island. Claim the island. Mitchell, come over here. Never mind. Game mode C.
Shut up, Andrew.
Dang it.
Seriously. I'm trying to get annoying.
Sorry, Mitchell.
I'm being serious. Shut up.
All right. Yeah, I'm fine.
Did she hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Oh, did she hear me?
No.
I was gonna say, because it sounded like every time I yell at you, she sometimes, somehow, all right. She's like, is everything okay?
Let's, put that right there. Grab an enchantment table. Grab one enchantment table. Camera. My brother just sneaked up behind me.
Three.
Let's only get 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 of those. And then let's just refill on these. Get some of these. All right. Hey, don't judge me. Don't believe me, just watch. Sorry. Couldn't find any sheep.
I'm being serious, Andrew.
Sorry. Can't find any sheep. Let's go find some more sheep, please.
Wait, you played that?
What? That's Iron. That's the Iron Man song.
I know.
I didn't play it.
I played it for Pep Band.
No, I only went to Pep Band once.
And we yeah, it was Iron Man.
Dun,
dun, I'm gonna bring all my music again. I love that song.
Dun. Da, dun, 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 da, da, dun.
We played dun, only dun, that because it was dun, mainly dun, like every dun, time like they get a foul they would be like then we had Jaws and everything. It's pretty cool.
I think I found a sheep. Yes, I found a sheep. A sheep.
Manga.
I got some sheep. Hello, sheep. You're dead.
Oh crap! I'm gonna have to dig into this mountain.
60 minutes on the clock now. 60 minutes on the clock now. Fine. I heard another sheep. Shear that sheep. Kill the sheep. I found some sheep territory. Now I'm lost. Find my box. Let's go find my box. Let's go find my box. I found pumpkins. Let's go mine the pumpkins with a diamond axe. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Mine the mining the pumpkins. Mine the pumpkins. Gonna put them outside. I mined the pumpkins. Now let's find my house.
Andrew?
What?
Seriously?
Uptown. Funk you
hey,
up.
Hey, Andrew.
What? I found another sheep! And I'm definitely parkouring across these roofed forest biomes, but
oh, crap.
Because the sheep's in a tree! I fell down.
Hey, Andrew.
What? Ooh, that was close. I'm gonna kill that sheep. I'm gonna go and kill the sheep. Kill the sheep. Got some wool. Found the box. Go to the box. Jump in the water to save yourself. Hey guys, Master Rook here. Actually, why the hell did I just do that? Anyway, do you guys like my new face cam? Yes or no? Let me know in the comments.
No.
You shut up. I guess you're a viewer.
I'm a viewer and a friend.
But you're still a friend. And you haven't even seen my videos with a face cam.
Yeah, I have.
Why do you hate my face cam so much?
I don't know.
Why do you hate my face?
Because I always hated it.
You hate on my face?
Yeah.
Why do you hate on my face?
Because I hate it.
What was that? Did you get the hiccups or something?
I was like, God, I hate it.
I'm gonna put some banners outside right now.
How many
banners?
How many songs did you guys
banners?
Play? Andrew,
what?
How many songs did you play?
I don't know. I think I don't know. Banners are kind of like fence posts. You really don't know if they're 3D or 2D. So I put them in the 2D. The 2D. Ha ha. 2D.
Yeah, that makes sense, Andrew. That's a 7.
Okay, let's. I'll leave those there. And let's put that back in there.
3.
Let's get some wool.
2.
Get some sticks. Some wood. Wood, not trap chests, wood.
3, 2, 2. I don't think I did this right.
Alright, so let's put that back. I'm going to craft myself a painting. One of the few things I know how to craft. And let's paint myself a TV. Whoa, dang it. That's the wrong one. Where is it? There it is. Hey, do you know who the guy is that painted the paintings?
The paintings for what?
Minecraft.
It's all representations of certain scenes.
Yeah, did you know some of the one-by-one paintings are actually from Counter-Strike?
Yeah. And then the spider one was actually changed, but the spider one was from a movie.
What was it?
I don't know. I forget. This is 6. 3.
I never thought having a painting would be take so much freaking energy.
2. 2.
You should upload a little bit more. I get that you put a lot of effort into your videos, but come on. Thank you, I needed that painting.
I didn't give you it.
No, not you.
I was gonna say.
Thank you, Minecraft. I have found some mutton. You know, I actually have obsidian now, so I can go ahead and start make myself a portal. Gonna make myself a portal. Make myself a portal on the side of my building. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. 5.
2. 1, 2. 1, 2.
No.
Yeah!
You should check her at any moment now.
3.
Use the last of my sea lanterns to
I triggered it for us.
Triggered what?
The night vision.
Thank you. It's crap. Don't believe me, just watch.
No, I don't want to watch.
Too bad. Too bad. You have to. It's like, no, mommy, no.
Oh.
Honey, this is what boys like.
We notice, mommy. Notice.
Notice. No. In the back room, in the back room, your dad's like, notice me, senpai!
Notice me! Edgar, shut up!
Oh.
Alright, so let's,
notice me, senpai.
Why should I? Oh. I don't know.
Because. You're
because
my
I don't
how
care.
How the hell do I make a book page? There we go.
3, 2, 2. Down, down. Left. Down, down.
Three, four. Oh, a bed. Derp. That would probably be nice. I don't have any room for a bed. Hold on. Alright. Whoa. Whoa. What? Something wrong here. I'll be right back. I'm back. That was kind of scary. Where should I put my frickin' bed? I have an idea. The lag.
I have an idea. The lag.
Alright. Crap. I need one more stick.
I think I did this wrong. How'd that happen? Oh, I just missing a block. How'd that happen? Oh, I'm just missing a block here.
Let's take a ladder. Alright, so I'm on my roof. I could have definitely used this. You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sleep on top of my ender portal.
Wait, you have an ender portal?
Yeah, I have an ender portal. No, I have a nether portal. My bad. And then I'll actually,
I'm gonna say, if you're gonna battle the ender dragon, let me help. To kill out! Kill all entities. Yeah, we beat the Ender Dragon, guys.
Wait, we've done that before, so does that mean that...
We didn't do it yet.
we've done kill all entities before on the server. So does that mean the Ender Dragon won't be there?
What?
Does that mean the Ender Dragon won't be there?
For what? If we beat the Ender Dragon on the server, yeah, it won't.
No, like if you do at entities or whatever.
Yeah, it won't be there. Well, no, no. Because we haven't spawned it in yet, because we haven't went to the end. No, it'll still be there.
Hey, can you sleep? I want to set my spawn point. Like, sleep the actual way, with a bed.
You don't have to,
I don't care!
Like, everyone doesn't have to sleep for that to work.
Well, why won't it sleep?
All you have to do, no, for you to set your spawn
point. Oh, wow, I just parkoured onto a tree. How amazing am I?
For you to set your spawn point, all you have to do is, sleep, like, just click in the bed to click out. That's about it. That's all you have to do.
Alright. Let's go cow hunting. Let's go cow hunting. Or horse hunting. Wait a minute. Does rabbit hide... Can we craft rabbit hide into leather? I'm gonna leave galaxy bunnies around alone. But the rest of you, I'm coming after you. That's a freaking galaxy bunny again. Stop giving me galaxy bunnies. I want to be nice to galaxy bunnies. The rest of you, I want to promise you death. Crap. Where are... Ooh. Sunrise? Sunrise. Where are the non-galaxy bunnies? I kept seeing a bunch of bunnies. Like... That one. And that one, and that one. So how many can I do? I cook it? Do I craft it? What? I'm gonna have to experiment. I'm experimenting on your skins. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I wanted leather for books. Why did I just run all the way around my house again?
4, 3, 2.
What are you doing?
Making a dome.
Okay. Yeah! I can use rabbit hide to make leather. Oh, I got a rabbit's foot. Probably from looting. Why did I put all that in there?
Two.
Alright, let's take my pages. I'm able to make a book.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Alright, I have enough wood for it. I just need enough. So yeah, that's cool. I can use rabbits for leather now. Alright.
What?
I can use rabbits for leather.
What do you mean?
Rabbits.
Rabbits drop leather?
Rabbits drop rabbit's skin, which you can craft into leather.
Really?
Four rabbit skins is one leather.
Wow, I did not know that.
Yeah. So I'm out with my sword. Time to find some rabbits. Or some cows, even.
I'm off to find the rabbit, the wonderful rabbit of Oz.
So I can kill it. So I found one! Die!
I did not complete that.
Thank God I have looting on this thing. I'm off in the dark forest. There's a hole there. I'm in the dark oak forest, the roofed forest, where I'm trying to find some rabbits. But, wait, I wonder if a rabbit got in a tree. Because it could.
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Or it should.
Siri quote.
Ow, my hands.
How much wood could a woodchuck wood? Well, just because it could doesn't mean that it would. Siri.
What's the other one? Ooh, Vanilla Rabbit, die!
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
A woodchuck would chuck as much as the woodchuck could.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
42 cords of wood.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
Don't you have anything better?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
Don't you have anything?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood. A woodchuck.
That's sweet, Mitchell Moss.
Oh.
Die.
I said a woodchuck and I said I want you. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
I imagine that.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood.
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Siri quote.
Keep going. There's another one. There's like a woodchuck cook chuck as a mud woodchuck whatever.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
It depends on whether you're talking about Africa.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Don't you have anything better?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
I imagine that groundhogs would prefer a different question for a change.
I keep going.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Just because it could doesn't mean that it would.
Hey Siri.
How much wood could a woodchuck Hey Siri, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Hey Siri. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
42. That can't be right.
42? That can't be right.
Come on, I need more rabbits! Rabbits, come here so I can kill you!
What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything?
Chocolate.
That doesn't say that anymore.
Oh! It said chocolate 42 and something else.
I know. But now it says, like, here's what I found. 42. It doesn't actually say it anymore. Two.
Holy crap. I found two bunnies! You're both gonna die. This video is gonna be titled Slaughtering Bunnies. I wanna see how many dislikes this video gets.
Two.
But don't get me wrong, please like the video and subscribe for more killing bunnies in Minecraft. Wait, what?
Yeah! Wait.
They're donating their skin for a good cause. More pumpkins!
More
Back to the game. More pumpkins. Yum. I should probably 42? Start making...
That can't be right.
What the hell is this? I don't know. But I like it. I'll keep that in mind. How will I keep that in mind? Let's put a pumpkin by it. Let's put a big ass. Let's put a dirt golem by it. Why did I kill dirt with an axe? Dirt golem! Yeah! Get back here, you little bunny butthead. Ow!
A bunny butt.
I was gonna say bunny, bunny something else, but
bunny shit.
Bunny master. Bunny bass.
Oh.
I have a fishing pole now. Let's fish. Come on. I got a salmon. Holy crap, that's a lot of... What's... 24 divided by 4 is 6, correct?
Yeah.
So, that'll make only two freaking books.
I know, right?
I have 26 bunny leather.
Yeah, I know.
So it seemed like a lot, but it doesn't.
It depends if you're talking about African or European wood. Do one more up and then... Oh, wow.
Alright, let's get some of that paper out. I could only use 3 of the leather anyway, because I only have 9 paper.
Forty-two? Nah, that can't be right.
Actually, let's... Do I have a feather? I don't have a feather. Yet. They should make a feather on a stick. For no apparent reason. Most random item in Minecraft.
For no apparent reason.
They would put it in for some reason, but it'd be useless. Like... You could use
sponges it as for a long time.
Like you could use it for a weapon. It'd only do as much damage as a stick. But
stick doesn't do any damage.
But when you kill it, it'd give you more experience, you know? You get a little bit more experience if you kill something
the mobs would be paralyzed cuz they're being tickled.
No. You have a feather on a stick. And no, it's literally you craft it by doing 2 sticks and a feather.
No, I mean, like a, no it has to be.
I'm having an enchantment table upstairs.
It has to be like a with a fishing hook, because that's how a carrot on stick's made.
I need game mode C. Just one more enchantment table. Game mode S. Crap, I have a spare enchantment table. You know, I could just put that down here, just for looks. I'll just put an enchantment table somewhere around here for looks. Where the hell should I put the enchantment table? It wouldn't be even anywhere. Where the hell do I put an extra enchantment table?
In a chest.
I want to place it somewhere, though, because it looks nice. I have an idea. Let's put it right here. What? It doesn't work that way? Does it freaking work that way? Alright. I actually have my signature banners out too, so.
Mom's making some good dinner.
What?
My mom's making some good dinner.
Alright. Now that I can do that, we are in peaceful, correct?
Yeah.
Good. Alright. So let's go ahead and jump into the portal. What? Are we only at 6 minutes? Downloading terrain. Whoa. Chunks. Okay. Freaking spawned a bunch of that crap. Whoop. This sucks. There's lava. There's what I was looking for. Right there. Need some of that. Oh. Oh, how do I get up there? Well, there we go. My pick is fast.
I know.
It's like a frickin' drill. Alright, so let's head over to here. I don't have any spare obsidian on me, because, you know, I only took the bare minimum of obsidian to make the portal. Alright, let's go for all that we need. Shoot.
What?
Oh. Right. I almost fell into lava. Died. That could have been very bad. But, alright. So I'm in here. Did you know the end originally was going to be...
The sky zone? Yeah, I know.
A sort of hell.
Oh.
But now it's just using the... No, aether. Sort of heaven.
Aether.
Now the Aether mod will...
Yeah, I know. It was supposed to be, but it didn't. Because Notch changed his mind.
What the heck? Why can't I find... Why can't I get inside the frickin' fortress?
It's like, there's, fuck you, Andrew. Fuck
is there's no hallway in there? Oh. There is. This sucks. That's bad. Okay, so I got 20 to 6 of this stuff.
Nice to have a light up keyboard sometimes.
Oh yeah. For what? Like, are you in the dark?
Yeah.
Let's actually mine out that fence. Why is there gravel in the Nether all of a sudden? Like, I get gravel sucks.
Gravel's always been in the Nether.
Really?
Yeah.
In Xbox it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Didn't think it was.
We just never go to the Nether.
I do, it's just...
Well, we also haven't played Minecraft Xbox 60 edition in a while.
Yeah, I guess we can say that. Alright, so all I need is the nether brick and the nether brick fence. Because I'm going to have a little bit of a top to my... Where'd it go? I'm back, and that's why I love the pause function on Bandicam.
All I heard was you say, and you swallow. And I was like, Andrew.
I'm like, well, if you don't, my brother.
Oh my God, he's that young, and he said that to him.
He doesn't know what I'm talking about.
He's like, he just laughs and like, I have no idea.
No, my mom says that's gross.
Really?
Yeah.
right.
I okay, did he say so perimeter, suck? So it's 12 by 8 by 12 by 8. Add that up for me, please. 12 by 8 by 12 by 8.
12 by 8 by 12 by what?
12 plus 8 plus 12 plus 8.
12 plus 8 plus 12 plus 8.
Okay, I could use some...
It's 20 times 20. I don't know, 1 second.
I need the perimeter of my house.
Wait, 20 by 20?
Yeah. I need a crap. I need some kind of light source.
I hate how this iPad doesn't come with a calculator.
Well, you just download it. It's easy.
I know, but still. 20 times 20.
I finally was able to actually get into the fortress, so... Could have used that glowstone. Probably gonna get lost. Hey, Mitchell, you're my safe haven.
I'm not your mom.
You're my safe haven.
No, no, you.
That
were
means
about-
I'm gonna call you, and
you're
gonna
just mom.
You're gonna come in to the nether and teleport me out.
I didn't agree to this.
Yeah, you did. I drugged you and you signed a contract, remember?
Wait, by the way, you can't teleport between dimensions.
Yeah, you get into the portal, come inside, teleport me to you, and then we both teleport out. That's not the right way.
Okay, I have the dome done.
Alright. Put another portal in there.
No, it's just about command blocks.
It's just pressure plates, isn't it?
No, you need to come up.
Oh, well, is it buttons or pressure plates?
Actually, we'll put pressure plates on there. I forgot to.
No, you could put buttons.
No.
This one's your dome. My dome used pressure plates. My dome used iron pressure plates. But then again, it had a glass dome. So, what color is the glass?
Or glass.
For the dome. What's the dome part made out of?
Why does iron pressure plates have to have a wooden sound?
What's the difference? What?
The iron pressure plates have a wooden sound.
When they're destroyed?
No, when they're placed.
I never noticed that.
You need to come and look at this. This is awesome.
Kind of busy.
Oh my god, Andrew.
And stuck at the same time.
Whew, fingers are aching. You know you've been playing my.
Yeah, you know you've been playing a little bit too long and when your fingers are aching. Alright, let's go until we get an hour in here. I don't see any fences. Did you get that added up?
Stop it! Oh!
8 plus 12 plus 24 plus.
I said 400.
Dude, I said 12 plus 12.
You said plus 12 plus 8.
12 plus 8 plus 12 plus 8.
Yeah, 20 by 20. 40.
Not times. Plus. 40.
12 plus 8 plus 12 plus 8 is 40.
40. Thank you.
Even I could have figured did that, man. How are you in better classes than me?
Because I don't have a calculator on me right now.
Are you serious, Andrew? My math teacher, he's awesome. You know why?
Why?
No matter what, you can use a calculator.
Even if it's a... Says no calculator?
Yeah. Guess
lucky.
What? Okay. I was... Okay, so, acuity. Guess who was number one?
You?
On acuity. You? Me.
How the fuck?
My school sucks. I got a 58%.
Is this the post or the pre?
Pre.
Okay, yeah, the pre...
It was a couple of weeks ago.
I got
I was like,
70.
I was like, what? How did this happen? Yeah.
I could use some night vision right now.
I used my calculator instead of the one that was built in.
Oh, yeah, that sucks.
Yeah. No, we I have was to use iPad. The... I was using an iPad. It was worse on an iPad.
It was worse on an iPad?
Yeah, it was. Like, the Pi button didn't even look like a pie. It looked like a box. I mean, like, no calculator actually shows the pi as pi. You know why?
I do.
No, not even yours.
My scientific... Oh, yeah. Because it rounds it.
No, not even yours. It doesn't even show the pi, the real pi symbol.
Oh, mine's on the button? Mine does.
No, not even yours.
What is it?
It's a pan with the...
No.
See, no calculator does that.
They're talking the Greek symbol, dude.
I don't care. Who wants some pee? I want some pee. That's what British people call pie.
That'd be even worse.
I know, right? Who wants some pee? No, I'm kidding though, because when you say pie to a British person, they think, oh, something to eat, you know.
But, well, so do we. We're Americans. No, we're bred to do that.
But like people said that, and he's like, yeah, that was a British person. I know.
Hey, no offense here.
I know a couple people from Britain.
I know one too. I know one. He was actually in my video. Remember, the rally guy where I had the rally race.
No.
In my GTA video, I had Alright, by the way, I'm going to... Ow!
Andrew, come here.
I'm going to need teleported out of here, by the way.
I don't even know where you are.
You just teleport to me. Teleport... Not yet, but as soon as I finish mining this quartz.
You gotta... Oh. It's behind a painting.
What? No, it's on the other side of the wall.
Oh. Well, I'm an idiot.
Well, hey, come on. Wait a minute. Nope, never mind. I got two left.
Where are you?
Never mind, I have a bunch of quartz left. So much frickin'...
There's so much quartz, like, right next to the nether portal.
Alright, now teleport me. Holy shit, that's a lot of quartz. I have more quartz than I do netherrack. Where's the portal? Where the
Look,
fuck is the
quartz,
portal?
Quartz.
Where the fuck is the portal? Why here. Can't I move?
Whee! Oops.
I just wanted levels. Well, okay, thank you.
I like how they made it instant now.
No, they didn't.
They did for me! Oh, probably for creative.
Thank you.
/ game mode.
Oh yeah, for creative people, it's like, you go right through it.
Alright, I'm going to,
Andrew, come here. Kill yourself.
No. Not yet.
Oh my god, Andrew.
I shan't kill myself. I shall not kill myself.
Fine, I'll TP you.
No.
Yes.
Let me put all my stuff in a chest first.
Fine.
Holy shoot, that's a lot of stuff.
A circle, but one by one, is just one block.
I barely was able to get all my stuff in a chest. Like,
why?
In the trap chest. I literally filled the trap chest. Alright, teleport. So nice. I'm actually going to change this couch to a netherrack or nether bricks as soon as I can. Alright, 21 minutes now. Whoa. You kind of made a pyramid instead of a
dog.
It's
close enough. Come here.
Well, you want to point. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah. It's more of a pyramid, but hey. Holy shit, that's a lot more than I had. Not designated. I just put empty. Like, the command there, you do / say empty for all the command blocks.
Fuck that, I don't care. they're not designated.
Fine, but is there pressure plates?
There's a button because you don't want to trigger the command block right next to it.
Fucking button.
Even though there is none, but whatever.
Alright, where's the little one? Okay, here's the little area. The little one. The little one with the
that isn't it?
Dang it.
It's like all the way over there. Like on the other side of the huge alleyway.
Are you kidding me? I want to go back to my house. I really like the survival thingy that I'm doing. Huh. Just keep that room, though. Like, keep that with that one command block. Now, where the... Chunks, why you no loot? Why you no load? I'm by a cave. I get that I'm gonna buy a cave. You don't have to remind me. Why'd you die?
I accidentally teleported you.
And why'd you die near by me?
I accidentally teleported you. Fuck!
Holy crap, my chest is almost full.
Fuck!
Alright, let's take this. And this. So let's do a. Wait, how do I make a quartz block?
Quartz block?
Yeah.
Quartz 4x4?
Oh, it's 4x4.
No, 2x2.
No, it's 4x4. It is? 4 is 4. Well, 4x4 wouldn't fit on the crafting table.
Yeah, it's 2x2.
(64 and 22). That's much better than the stacks that I had. Now, let's do, how many steps do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so I need 4 steps. There we go. I only needed to put it in once. Whoa, what was that? That's a very specific coordinate you got there, Mitchell.
I teleported upward.
Ooh, whoa. Bounty chest. Hello. Where is it? What the heck? I'm lagging like crazy. Hi, salesperson. Are you gonna trade me anything?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what do you want? Or what? What do you have? What do you have?
I have a hopper! For all your hopper needs.
Do you have any, books?
You have a lot of books. I have...
Like, books upon books upon books? Like, 3 stacks of books?
I have bookshelves.
That's even better, dude. What do you want for it?
12 diamonds.
Can't give... Well, I can give you 12 diamonds you worth some, of supplies.
You have some nice armor there. Nah, I'm kidding. Keep them.
Okay.
They are absolutely free! With
no, you, I gotta different. Give you something.
No, with other purchases. What do you need? Other than books.
I'm trying to think. How many blocks do I have? Alright, I'm good on those. Trying to think.
Need redstone?
No, I don't need redstone. Wait, I'll take a redstone lamp.
Redstone lamp?
A redstone lamp.
That'll be... What do you have? That'll be 63 slime box.
No thanks.
Nah, I'm kidding. It'll be a pumpkin.
A pumpkin? I'm good with that.
Wait. Oh, redstone lamp.
Redstone lamp. And, like a stack or so of bookshelves. There's your pumpkin. Now give me those bookshelves. A stack? Okay, you only sell in stacks. Good day, sir. Oh. Crap, I'm stuck. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's put this in the blocks category. Alright, now let's go up there and make ourselves a little enchantment area.
Look at the clouds with night vision on, it looks so cool.
It does. Alright, so let's...
You're that way? Oh.
Bookshelves with night vision on looks cool too. Dang it. Dang it. Screw it.
I don't want to clear out your under chest, by the way.
Don't clear out my under chest.
I mean, I can't, first of all, but...
I said I might?
Yeah, I said you should.
Oh. That's nice. Nah. That just looks very nice, actually. That looks very nice to me. Ow. I don't have any damage on my armor whatsoever. Do they all have an unbreaking? None of them have unbreaking.
I don't know.
And they haven't been.
Oh, wait, you're not being attacked by mobs, obviously.
Well, but I fell from a high place, and my boots don't have any damage on them.
That doesn't mean that either. You have to have feather falling to have damage for your roots.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Can I just get...
Oh, man. Sorry.
All right. I'm going to have to mine all of these to get a bunch of books. Why'd you get a command block?
I'm making a little chest full of them.
Alright, and then make a little chest full of barriers as well. Because you can't get barriers in creative. Or, yeah, you can't get it in the menu. Ooh, this is nice. Alright, so let's, whoa. Sun. Actually, let's take this. Some bots are just cool. And then I'll have two trap chests. Then I'll take the lamps. Some lots are just gold. Okay, now I just need... How much iron do I need for an anvil? Come on! Alright, so I need 3 blocks... and 4 ingots. I think I can make that. I hear an anvil over there. Alright, so let's make... Ooh, I can only make 2 blocks? What? I'm gonna have to ask that salesperson. Let's go mining a little bit here. Actually, let's take some of our little things with us. What are they called? Whatchamacallit. Why is that in there? That shouldn't be in there. Take this. Dang, my pickaxe took quite a little bit of damage. Whoa, hello. Alright, let's. Cave! This is a nice looking cave. Iron, I'm gonna get flooded though. No. Dang it! Alright, so that's 8 iron. Let's keep going down. Actually a nice little survival thing, you know?
Yeah,
like the server's not going to be primarily survival, but I'm actually starting to really enjoy survival now that it's on peaceful. Like, I don't have to worry about much.
done.
What?
I got all that. Oh man, it smells good. It smells like, I don't know what it smells like, whatever.
Mitchell encountered a strange smell? What?
No, my mom's cooking dinner.
Oh. I ain't got none. Well, I have old
beat-ups. Beat-ups!
Old beat-ups.
Don't complain!
It's old beat-ups. Leftover beat-ups from
By the way,
earlier.
When you play... Okay, when you do... I didn't really tell you this because I forgot, but when you get the Nightly Quarry Survival, and when you get over there, when you come back to spawn, your spawn point's set in that little room.
In what little room?
The exit room.
Hmm. That would have been good to know.
Yeah, mainly because I couldn't like teleport you up here and then have your spawn point set here. You know.
Oh.
Unless I was like put some wiring close to there, because then like someone else could wander by and get their spawn point set, you know.
True. Dang. Redstone. Redstone doesn't give off any light anymore.
But yeah, if you want, I'll teach you how to NBT chess.
Later on, I guess. What is that?
Because it'll help you conserve space in your ender chest.
Block, so what's the Z? Oh, I'm at 11.
I'll show you.
I'm at 11 blocks, so 10. Oh, I know where the Z is.
Hey, Andrew.
Why are we saying Z?
Because why not?
Because why not? Alright, so...
A, B, C, D, E, F, G... H I J K L M N O P.
Right about here is
Q,
where I need to start mining.
T U V W X Y and Z. Don't you? Oh my god, that's cool.
I think the only reason why we call it Z, why we don't call it Z, is because it rhymes.
Probably too.
That'd be hilarious if, like, we look in the history books. Why don't we call Z Z? Well, let's see here. This one guy by the name of, well, the guy
Edgar
who wrote...
Edgar Allan Poe.
The guy, no. We're actually reading that in reading class, though. So, this one guy by the name of, well, who wrote...
Reading
Twinkie Little Star.
What are you reading?
Twinkle Little Star.
Wait,
wrote this one song, and Z rhymed, but not Zed, so we call it Z now.
What are you reading?
Edgar Allan Poe shiz.
What are you reading?
House of Usher.
We read Raven, the Raven.
The Raven? Raven the Raven.
What? Nah, I don't want any. I'll be right back.
I'm at 10. Redstone. Ooh, I'm at 40 minutes, so I gotta end it off pretty soon.
My mom made Salisbury steak.
Can you do me a favor, Mitchell?
No.
Can you enable, night vision?
Yeah.
Thanks. Because I'm kind of strip mining.
Did you get night vision?
Nope.
No. Oh, wait, what? It's that time of day that literally it doesn't work.
It literally doesn't work?
Yeah, I can't,
I could use some gold right now. Oh, wait.
I don't want one.
No, I got one. I got night vision.
Mila tried giving me a napkin. I was like, I don't want one.
Alright, so I'm at diamond level right now. Mining. I'm at level 10. So, isn't level 0?
Mine at level 11.
Well, level 11 is right above me. So.
Yeah, no, go right at 11.
Why?
You keep mining, you're gonna get freaking killed with lava.
Well, what about diamonds, though?
If you mine and they spawn at 13. But,
Oh, I thought diamonds spawn at 10.
No. Mine at 11, because 11 is where, lava lakes spawn.
11 is where lava's... Or 10.
No, that's where... Well, wait. Lava's at level 10.
Ooh, iron.
So above it is nice to have.
Oh, redstone does light stuff up. Ooh, dirt. So diamonds spawn at 13? I thought they spawned at 10. No, oh, they must have changed it.
They spawned at 13. Always. I don't know why you got it.
Come on, why can't I... Coal. I'm getting a good mine trip, but no diamonds. Have you seen, it's Jerry's and Harry's, seven types of Minecrafters?
Here.
Oh, thank you.
By the way,
you're spectating, aren't you?
No, I accidentally teleported you and...
Why are you cloaked?
I'm not.
Why are you invisible? Ah! You're not invisible anymore. Stop it. Hey, Mitchell, you led me to coal. Mitchell, you there? I'll be right back. I'm back. All right, what?
I have a multi-hub from USB. It malfunctioned. My keyboard went off. My mouse went off. It was bad. I tried moving back with my actual keyboard from my laptop, but it was stuck forward. It wouldn't let me go anywhere. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that.
So you're saying that you didn't mean to go in front of me?
Yeah, I didn't mean to. I was standing like 3 blocks behind you when it happened.
Did I turn? Where? I went to go around you. Wait a minute.
It's right here.
All right, thank you. All right, because I thought you were being some troll.
I know. That's what I thought was... That's why the Skype call hung up, because my headset turned off.
Ah. Mitchell, your computer is crazy. Just saying.
My multi-hub is crazy.
What the hell is a multi-hub?
USB. It makes one USB hub into seven.
Oh, is it, USB 3?
Yeah. No.
Is it 2?
It goes from a USB 3 to 2, yeah.
I think I have 3s.
You do. Andrew, what level are you mining at? Oh, never mind.
I'm at 11. Wait, never mind. Hold on. Yeah, I'm at 11. Oh.
Yeah, never mind.
Toss my pick. Whoa, cave.
Yeah.
Ooh, gold.
Yeah, I was watching it from Noclip.
Oh, of course. Yeah, and I
about just caught on fire.
What? You're telling me that there's lava ahead?
No, not ahead. I just saw a bat caught on fire. Catch on fire.
There's lava ahead.
There's emeralds. Look at that.
Wait a minute. What? Where? I need emeralds.
It's emeralds. It's in the cave. I'm not going to tell you where it is, though.
Am I going in the right direction?
Uh-huh.
This way?
This is a huge cave.
I think I'm lost, by the way, so...
I know where you are. You just turn around and you can find your way back.
Alright.
Thank
God for no clip, though. There's lava right there. There's gold.
I'm looking around for diamonds for you, but I don't know. Okay, yeah. If you just keep going forward, and you'll find it soon.
All right. Let me take. I'm just gonna strip this place apart.
Right now, no.
I'm gonna strip this place apart of all the ores.
There's a lot of ores, but I haven't seen one diamond yet.
Oh, I'm full. All right. Can you be my portable storage guy, please? No, can you TD a chest? Give me like a double chest or something.
I can only do one chest, but
all right, yeah. Whatever. That'll be fine. All right. I'm gonna put everything in here, and I mean absolutely everything.
Oh, sorry.
Holy crap! This is a lot. And you know what the funny thing was?
Huh.
I came down for iron.
Okay, watch this. Oh my god. Okay, so you watch this.
Alright, my ender chest is full.
Put something in that chest.
In what, this chest?
Put something from the ender chest into that chest.
Alright. Does it matter what?
No, just as long as the slot's open.
I'll put in the AJW000's chest.
Okay, watch this. Okay. Now we put this. Okay, well, I can't. So you put this in that chest and you can use it whenever.
So. Okay.
I'm not going to be cheaty. As long as you don't get rid of that chest, you should be good.
Alright. Give me a few more MBTs then.
I can't.
It only goes one at a time?
Yeah, well, you put all your stuff in, and then I can copy it.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Alright, thank you. Alright.
It's not like a chest that you can just keep.
Well, keep that there, though. Keep that there. The chest. The ender chest. Thank you so much. So that's how I do it. Am I... Okay.
Nope, wrong way.
I know, I'm heading... I'm just... taking all this.
Yeah, it just goes circular, so you're good.
Oh. Thank you, Mr. Helper.
Goodbye.
I should have, like, Mr. Helper Survival. That would be a good one. Like, you'd have one person in creative that make, like, NBTs and stuff. Whoa. That's a cliff.
Yeah, I know. I told you. Keep going forward, just keep going forward, just keep going forward, just keep going forward, just keep going forward.
So much freaking iron. I needed iron because of anvils.
Yeah.
Thank you for leading me to this chest, or, like, thank you for telling me where I left off in the thing, or else I wouldn't be here. Hey, emeralds. Yeah.
Told you.
Gonna take this coal, though, first.
Told you.
Emerald will always be there. Hey, there's the bat.
Now I'm just looking around for diamonds. Oh well. Well, under a whole bunch of bedrock and lava, there is some diamonds.
Blow some up with TNT.
No, not in your cave either.
Is that in my cave?
It's not even
so much freaking coal.
Yeah, I haven't seen one
There's
diamond.
There's coal all over the place.
There's nothing that way unless you're looking for andesite.
Yeah, there's nothing the way that I'm going.
Oh, diorite. That's what that is, diorite. There's redstone here. And lapis.
Ooh, lapis. I need that. I want that.
It's, wherever
you
should,
are. We should make a mod where, like, you have a little thing that follows you. Whoa.
Oh, now I've been turned off. One second. I got this.
For now, I'll just put a prismarine there. Prismarine lamp, sea lantern, whatever. So dark. It's so dark.
I know, right?
Good thing. Oh, God. Okay. So what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to close up the mine. Because, like, when we're done here, we're going to have to close up the mine.
Okay.
Dang, I'm almost full again. Okay, that's a dead end.
That way. No. Wait, what the fuck?
Yep. night vision's wearing off. Which way do we go?
Oh, this way.
Which way? This way?
Oh, yeah. I thought you can't see me. No, no, no. Turn around.
This way. Where? No way.
Turn. No. Turn around.
This way?
Yeah, that way.
All right. Thank you. This is actually a pretty fun mining trip.
It's redstone, gold, and lapis, and iron.
Thank you. And coal. Everything. You forgot everything. About coal.
Well, I... No, down here, I mean.
Coal comes in huge amounts.
I know, right?
I'm not sure why it's programmed that way, but... I'm grateful. Yeah, I'm probably going to need a lot more chests... in my house. I'm gonna have to make room for that. I'm gonna have to make a cellar of some sort. Or a shed.
Did you know? With NBT, your ender chest literally has unlimited room. You can put NBTs and NBTs and NBTs in NBTs. Like, yeah. I have an ender chest that has a
I should
chest.
Make an NP. I should make an NBT with...
B. NBT.
NBT. Yeah, that's what I said.
No, you said NB.
Okay. Please. Oh.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I have no idea how to get back.
Shit.
I got I'm gonna go into number 3. Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Stop it. That's definitely copyrighted.
It's only South Park. Okay, I see a huge tunnel. You're really close to it. Keep mining that way, yeah.
I'm trying to get up across lava.
I know. Go that way. Go that way. Watch this. Watch this.
Whoa, that's lava.
This is hilarious. Just mine out all that dirt.
So I just mine through this?
Yes. No, no, don't mine stone.
This way?
No.
This way?
Yes. No, not up. Okay, no, dude. This way. No. Yes.
Oh. It was the last one.
Guess what? That's your tunnel.
Oh, wow. Hey, give me a door. Up in my... There is actually a door up there. It's, get the jungle wood one. Go to my house. In my chest, there's a jungle wood door. It's at the top chest. Go get that. That's cool.
I just flew through all of it.
That'd be even better if it was an acacia wood door, but I don't have any acacia wood. Unless Mr. Trade Guy would be willing to trade in.
It won't let me take your stuff.
Huh?
It won't let me take your stuff.
Alright, well, Mr. Trade Guy, come over here and I'll trade you like 12 grand for an acacia door.
Jungle door?
Acacia door.
No, a jungle door for down there.
Yeah, for down here, I want an acacia door.
Oh my god, motherfucker.
It's not in my chest, but I said I'd
I know, you made me go up all the way here.
Did it split every hour?
What?
Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Hello, sir!
Alright, well... Just give me an acacia door. Take that.
This is an acacia wood. I need acacia wood for acacia door.
Dude, just give me an acacia door. I gave you 12 granite. That's more valuable. And I'll give you a piece of... I'll also give you a piece of extremely rare diorite. Watch out.
They're extremely... Oh my god, dude. Okay, I need that diorite.
I gave you the diorite.
Oh my god, thanks.
I have five andesite too. Now how the hell do I get out?
Really rare, you say? Here's some.
Wait, where the hell is a...
The way out's right here.
Way out. Oh, that way?
Okay. Yeah, it's this way.
I need a sign. Toss me a sign.
Well, it costs some money.
I gave you frickin' andesite.
That's one way to do it.
Oh, I need both of those.
No.
You took both of them. You took both of them.
I'm a con artist.
Get back here. I need the sign too. The sign. Just give me a sign. Thank you.
Did you know you can change your username?
Nope.
You can. I found that out. You can only change it every 30 days, though.
Way out. I'm done. So how do I do it? How do I change it?
Dude!
Is it free?
You can change... Oh, change it? You go to Mojang. Mojang.com.
Okay. Well, it says I don't have Minecraft PC.
You have to link it.
Well, I have linked it, but I'm on a new computer.
Doesn't matter.
I don't know. It won't let me get on my Minecraft Realms either. Like, it won't let me put in my Realms card.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, probably because you haven't linked your Minecraft account, dude.
Well, it should be linked. I should bring some wood down here next time.
Well, give me your password and I'll do it for you.
Alright, hold on. I'm going to do it for you.
We're not recording.
Well,
I'm not recording, but whatever.
There isn't a password.
Cop lock always gets triggered.
Crap, I need another freaking, another freaking sign. Get back down and get... No. Thank you.
Woo! Sorry, I was just diving off your diving board. Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Stop it. Hey, kids are gonna be watching this, dude. Do I have freaking nausea? Good. I thought I had nausea.
You always cuss. Don't try that.
Kids watch, dude, and I try not to cuss.
Well, I always cuss. You have to know this with me.
Yeah. I should probably end up. Okay, so once I get out of the mine, I'm gonna end it. Shit, where the hell is it?
Hey, dude. You should dive with me.
Wait a minute. Where's the way out? Where is the frickin' way out?
The way you came in!
Where?
Nah!
Oh, I fell in a hole.
You know, you just barely missed a ravine.
Wow. That like sucks.
It's like right above your tunnel.
Mm.
Oh, whoa.
Good, because I prefer strip mining.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. What? What's the uh-oh?
No, nothing. Where are you?
Coming out. I'm going to end off the video.
Oh, wait, so you're actually on your way out already?
I'm going to end it, because, you know...
Oh, I see you. No, dive with me. Dive with me before you end it.
Thank you for the, Wait. Is the the... Spruce is the, like, castle-looking door, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so dark oak is, like, the house-type door?
I don't know what my dad's doing.
The one that looks like my door? Only.
I think so. I don't know.
Woo! Ow. I landed on a block. Woo!
I beat you to it. Wide double view.
Ow. They're freaking... Get rid of it.
Wait. I'm going to hand you a barrier block. Look at this.
I don't want a barrier block.
No. Okay, just, you can hand it back, but watch this.
Watch out.
You can see...
All I can see is the little outline, so I can't see the actual no sign.
Oh, you have to be in creative mode. Just switch there real quick.
Well, no, I can't see it in creative mode either.
You can't?
Yeah.
Give it back. Give it back.
No, I want to put it somewhere. Where should I put it? I don't know where to put it.
Fuck your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Fuck your fucking face. What?
Fuck your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. All right.
No, yeah, get rid of it, and I need that chest.
What chest?
Oh, wait, it's in my under chest.
Yeah, it is, I know.
Alright. Well, let me, turn that on. Well, that'll do it for us today. I am Mashed Rookie saying goodnight and peace out. Hey guys, Mashed Rookie here, and I am here with Metro Crazy Eye behind me.
Crap, what?
And I wanted to let you guys know about something. I did not cheat. Like, I just wanted to let you know I did some things off camera. Whoa, the lag. I did some things off camera in terms of the survival, so let me go over there. So, whoa, let the chunks load a bit. So, as you know, this thing teleports me back to the hub, or the command dome.
Dang it!
Second off, I actually I have two NBTs now, which are sets of armor. Next, I put the banners in here. Finally, after I sorted all the move this over. I sorted all the blanking out. I sorted all of the findings from the mining trip. Put all my stuff in here as usual. I actually have found a sponge as well. So
his head.
Saw that. I sorted my chests a little bit. Ooh, careful not to strap on that pressure plate. Up here, I actually did a little bit of enchanting myself. So, there's the lapis, and then there's the books. And then over here, we have the enchanted books, which I'll be featuring later on. I completed that. I might have completed that on camera.
Oh my god.
And then... I have two anvils. What? What? By the way, can I make
this is hilarious.
Can I make an MBT of a command block?
Yes, you can. Come here.
Okay, hold on. I need a...
Come here. This is hilarious.
Command block MBT.
Yeah, by the way, I know Bob now is full retard.
Why? What happened?
You don't want to know. Can I teleport you?
No, let me, put out the command blocks.
Andrew, come on.
Cancel. Get rid of that. Crap. Actually, no, control, middle click for an MBT. I'm gonna put that back in the ender chest.
Shutting you up.
I'm going to put the NBT, the command block, to the hub into the ender chest. I'm going to use the anvils here for a quick. It's creative, so I won't be using any of my experience. TP2Hub. So let's name that, and then put that in the bottom right corner. And then get rid of that. So, that's all I did off camera. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this quick update video. I'm probably going to put this in the end of the other video. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. I'm Astroki, saying goodnight and peace out.